Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in the void. I am nearing the end game, but I don't know how far off it is yet. Right now, I have taken on to planting some new trees because I need a resource. And I am now clearer on the... Is there another tree here? No? Oh, there is! Okay, cool. In this case... the purple in. I'm back at the meticulous resource gathering right now. New cycle, so I am going to step out there. I'm going to process some of the purple, but not all of it.
Decided to take the short path back. Don't rush things. All of the easy ways only lead down. Or haven't you understood anything? A human life is a chain of voids. The sleeper is the one who loves me. The void is you. have a chance to part with the one who lost you, the one who ceased to live, and to present him with a new life. So return and finish your deed with dignity. Take what's best from him. Let him live. Then you can try to be born again, Spirit. And you'll make it, if you don't disappoint me.
No pressure. Is this, I can actually move around here. This is the almost real world. Familiar tree here. I know that when I move to the right spot, I will return into the void world. That's what has happened before. I think when I leave the tree, that's when I might get back. Chamber. Okay, at least I'm still here. Step right in. Color book. Let's put some aggro and some protection in place.
Nothing else I can do here.
just gather. She likes. So. Oh, I don't have any at all. Creatures that are in the original sister's, I mean my sister's garden. Okay, step out and try to make a manual save immediately. Check. Okay, this will have to do. Maybe a little bit more purple, just in case.
I'll be your guiding light.
Also, at this point, I think I'm going to tap any new veins that have appeared. Don't fall through the texture. Let's get our gatherer on. Thank you. I didn't fall into the twilight zone. Now, where to now? Her garden, I suppose.
I'm afraid you're damaging my realm of...
Okay, that's a reload. I didn't realize they would come behind me. So, quick save here. You are here. still here or what? I don't think so. I hope not. Because the worm was one of the big monsters you had to fight.
No one will protect you better.
Oh, hello. I would really like you to go away. Okay, so I got some of my green back, I suppose. No, wrong. Oh, there are so many more. Oh, shit. Hello? Why does it keep to hit? Why does it keep hitting the carcass? Shit. That they keep respawning somewhere. Can you show me the book? Yeah, I think this was a waste of resources, so I'm gonna reload. And head to the garden instead.
I'm afraid you're...
Shh, I'm talking to you, not damaging. Oh, okay. She's so fulfilled already. I forgot that I haven't done this. Let's see about that. I think we need more.
Damaging my realm for no good reason.
That was a very good reason. Okay, I'm going to puff myself up a little bit more. Oh, I had some gold in me still. Okay. Let's keep some in the processing. Instead. These little fuckers who bite you here as well. Okay, let's deplete it. Oh, there are two of them, okay. There's one of these predator thingies here somewhere. I can hear it. And these bite. Oh, or maybe they don't. Okay, I guess over here they don't. Ah, okay, it closed up. Right. In the other garden they were attacking me. So I'm a little bit concerned about that. Right, okay. Oh, they do bite now, okay. Thank you. Did I get it? I'm not sure. Okay, let's get to gardening. Get the color from this pod and not get bitten. Is it about timing or what? There he is. Creep. Okay, there was one more empty tree here. Put one full of gold. There. Get away, don't you bite me. Did I get something from them? No. So, this one is not empty, but this one is. Let's put down some purple. Or amber? No. Purple is in abundance right now, so I will deposit some. And now I will pump up my protection. Take some of that purple winter reserve. But some of it. If I fight them, then again I'm using more resource than I'm actually gaining. Did I get it at least? Let's check. No. Okay, this seems to be not very wise tactics, so let's cut it out. think I hit the other one with something before. That's where I got it. So let's try this. I'm not going to damage all of them, just one of them, the one that has silver.
Feller.
Give me purple. I will use some purple on you. And how much do I get? 50. Okay, this is actually worth it. And there's red. So. These are like seed pods or something.
I will bring you luck.
So now that I have depleted the trees as well, I can carry on. Let's see. Purple will go into processing because I know a few people who want it. Some movement speed. I believe, or rather, I feel that it is time to end this episode because I am now starting to experiment with movement paths and choices and all that. Also, the frame rate is acting up a little bit. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. See you.